This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If Windows Defender is missing on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to start the Windows Security Health Service. Press the Windows key and R together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command regedit and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the following path: /key/local/machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, Security Health Service. In the right pane, double-click on Start. Change the value of the value data to 3. Click on OK to save the settings. If this doesn't solve the problem, you will have to try restoring your system. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for Recovery. In the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and keep Next. Proceed through the system restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!